Welcome to Renaissance Worship Prayer Network. This is guided prayer and meditation. My name is Mavuyi Vuyi, and again today I will be taking you on a guided prayer and meditation. I need you to get comfortable and remove any form of distraction, anything that may disturb this session. Please switch off that TV, take that book away. Make yourself comfortable and plug in your earphones. This may take a few minutes. Now that you are comfortable, please sit still and close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Breathe in and breathe out. Today's meditation is on spiritual alignment. Earlier this morning, we read from Ezekiel 1, verse 19 to 21. I will quote from verse 20. It says, "Wherever the Spirit wanted to go, they went, because there the Spirit went, and the hosts were lifted together with them, for the Spirit of the living creatures was in the wheels. When they went, those went. When they stood, those stood. When they lifted up from the earth, the wheels were lifted up, for the Spirit of the living creatures was with them." In this session, we are going to pray. We are going to pray for divine spiritual alignment. We are going to pray for divine order in our lives. We are going to pray that God's plan for our lives is perfected. We're going to allow God to lead us. Let His will be our will. We're going to submit to the Holy Spirit and His guidance. By saying, "I submit to you my spirit, my soul, and my body under your Holy Spirit." We are going to pray that our spirit, our soul, and body may stay in perfect alignment with God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We are going to ask God to fill us with His Spirit and say to our spirit, "Get in line with the Holy Spirit and be led by Him today." I need you to take another deep breath in and breathe out. Repeat those words after me. Holy Spirit, I know that you are here. I know that you are here so that I may know the truth from the Father. Holy Spirit, you are here to guide me. You are here to guide me in everything. You are here to guide me in every way. Align me, O God, to your spirit. Navigate me daily, Holy Spirit. Make me sensitive to your presence, Holy Spirit. Make me conscious of your presence every time. Make me aware of you, Holy Spirit. Have your way. Take another deep breath in and breathe out. Again, repeat those words after me. Holy Spirit, make me understand who you are. Make me understand why you are here. Lead me to the greater truth. The truth of why you are here. Let me be sensitive. Let me be sensitive to your voice. Align me, Holy Spirit. Take another deep breath in and breathe out. Allow him to navigate through your life. Allow him to take full control. Open the gates of your heart to his authority. He is a gentle spirit. Begin to pray. Pray softly.
Baba Sanda Carabas, the baby's kid. Mama, the baby's kid. God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you.